to go by Connolly, taken by Burakovsky, and Burakovsky drifts it on back. Kempney with a shot deflected, score! It's a tie game! Connolly got a piece of it, and it's even.
Boy, this is a great play by Michael Kempney. I'm right on this shooting line, and he sees Brett Connolly in the slot. He finds a way to get it by Cody Eakin. So you see the move the puck, Burakovsky. You see his head, that slight little delay, gets it to the stick of Connolly, off the post and in. What a read by Kempney, and a nice little deflection play with the rolling puck, Eddie.
Let me tell you this, that is so difficult to put that puck on the backhand, a rolling puck, and then put it between your legs. Incredible play there from Brett Connolly.